touch drapes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch, we're so gallantly streaming.
That was absolutely fantastic. You're in fourth grade. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Okay, so my name is Decorey Johnson, or you can call me DC.
Okay.
And I'm a voice for all people. And what I mean by that is when I sing, you see no color, because it brings everyone together. And it, no matter what they is, what matter what their problem is, if they're going through a divorce, if they're having a bad day at school, if they're not just trying to commit suicide, I just want to have my voice to be there for them so they won't do that stuff, and to make them happy. That's the most important thing about being a voice for
all people. That is so beautiful. What do you love most about fourth grade?
I love learning. And I love reading. And I just like to learn and do more things and know about other stuff.
Well, what about you and singing? When did you realize you wanted to sing?
Well, when I was younger, I was in a choir and I acted like that. I could do the band director. Yeah. I was like that.
Sure.
And as I started growing older, my mom had put me in LCCC, Louisville Community Center. Well, I said it wrong. But I started acting, and they gave me a lead song, right. And it was I'll Be There by Michael Jackson. And I hit that note. My mom was like, yep, he's a star.
Oh, so,
I agree with your mom. You're going to be a big star tonight. It's different. Right now, the place is empty, but you're going to be singing. There are going to be about 4,000 or 5,000 people. Is that going to freak you out?
No, sir. That's not okay. Gonna freak me out because I love my audience. Cool. I love my fans.
Now, Decorey, there's something that when you become a parent one day, you're gonna understand. You want to hear sometimes praises as a parent. What do you want to say to your mom? Because she's back here backstage somewhere. I saw her in the hallway. What do you want to say to your mom?
I just want to say thank you for noticing that I have a voice, because I wouldn't be here if you didn't welcome me into the world like your own. I want to say thank you so much.
Decorey Johnson is going to be singing tonight, 9 years old from fourth grade. Decorey, thank you very much for joining us live.